or whatever it was called. No, I'm not on it there, because I was just saying, I'm trying to work out the phone lines, and I was just saying to my friend Nigel there with the false nose from too much cocaine, Nigel, do I just speak? And I do just speak, don't I, Nigel?
You just speak, yes, sir.
And I was going to speak to somebody from Huddersfield, but he's gone. Instead, I've got Tim.
Right.
From Cambridge. Tim, how you doing?
All right.
So, you're ringing me about what? The paranormal, I bet.
I'm ringing you about UFOs.
UFOs. You think, what, like me, that they don't exist, that it's absolute rubbish, anyone who does agree with them is...
They could exist.
They could exist. And what makes you think this, Tim?
Well, I don't know if you remember me, but when you came to Cambridge with the big breakfast...
Tim!
There was someone with a video
camera. Tim! Tim! Tim, you turn up sometimes on the big breakfast and you say all... You say all baked beanie. Now, Tim, I have to say, Tim, God bless you.
I've become a star amongst my friends.
Yeah, but Tim, you came out to video somebody making a TV program. Therefore, you are by definition an anorak, aren't you? You're a train spotter. And now, also, what a surprise! What a surprise! You believe in UFOs. Have you seen a UFO, Tim? Go on, make me laugh and say yes.
No, I haven't. I only had an advert earlier today.
Have you touched one?
No, I haven't.
Have you smelt one?
No.
Then how do you know they're there? You'd like to believe in them, like me. I mean, I saw Close Encounters and I saw earlier films, and I'd love to believe that there's somebody out there with an intelligence superior to us that is either threatening or benevolent, but we have no evidence for it. And if they were intelligent or benevolent, if they were certainly vaguely intelligent, they would turn up on our doorstep and say to people, stop killing each other, stop abusing children, stop buying LPs by REM, and get a life. But they're not doing that, are they? The existence of REM, in my mind, is... tolerate another three initial concept going around that was so dire.
Can I just say one thing while I'm on the air?
Spit it out, Tim.
Michael Jackson is innocent. I think it's a total load of tosh.
Tim, we've dealt with that one already, me old mate. After we bonded.
Sorry, I've been to UFOs tonight, and I've been watching Doctor Who.
No, Tim. Okay, so you watch Doctor Who. So really, you want to believe in them. Ergo, you think they exist.
I do think they exist, because I think there's been far too many people have seen them for them not to exist. There's been too much evidence towards them. Like the Loch Ness Monster.
Tim, the whole of Grecian civilization believed Zeus turned himself into a bull and had sexual knowledge of Europa. Now, the whole of Greek civilization believed in it. Do you believe in Zeus?
No, I believe Zeus is a part of Greek mythology.
That's right, but there are more Greeks, there were more ancient Greeks than there are people seeing UFOs. So if then you must also believe in Zeus. Say, Paul, nobody likes a smart aleck. Say that to me.
Every aleck's a smart aleck.
Okay, you're right, I'm being a smart aleck, but Tim, good night, but call me again, but not for about 10 years. Hello, Leon from Alcester.
Hello.
Is it Alcester?
It's Alcester, by the way.
In Reykjavik.